Mr. Chappelle, are you aware that Robert Kelly is being charged with child pornography?
Yes, I've heard of such things.
You've seen the videotapes?
Have I seen it? Like 80 times. There's the part where he's waiting for it to come over, and he's looking in the camera like...
And you think it was Robert Kelly on the tape?
Well, I have to say it was.
So then, you believe he urinated on a 15-year-old girl?
Whoa, hold on, lady. I didn't say all that. You know, with these tapes, they can do a lot of things. For all I know, that piss was digital. They get crazy with special effects. Look, check this out. I didn't even just do that. Did I do that? That piss was digital. They'll do crazy stuff with special effects.
What about the girl corroborating the story?
So what? How much money does this girl stand to make by corroborating this story? I tell you what, you give me that kind of money, R. Kelly could fart in my dinner tonight. Pray for it.
So, besides the tape and the girl corroborating the allegations, what more would it take for you to believe he's guilty?
All right. If I saw a tape of R. Kelly peeing on a girl while he was singing Piss on You, and the girl was holding two forms of government ID while a police officer was there, like four or five of my buddies and Neil taking notes.
Wow.
I'm not finished. And his grandmother has to be there to confirm his identity.
That's my Robert. Always peeing on people. Don't forget a hair, Robert.
Yes, grandmother.
Mr. Chappelle, isn't that excessive?
No. No, it's not excessive. Listen, lady, the burden of proof is on the state. On the state. You have got to prove to me beyond a reasonable doubt whether or not this man is a pisser.
Aren't your doubts unreasonable?
No, it's not unreasonable. Look, we're talking about a justice system that had 500 people whose cases were overturned by DNA evidence. I seen a tape where five cops beat up a nigga, and they said that they had a reasonable doubt. I got my doubts too, all right? How come they never found Big and Tupac's murder, but they arrest OJ the next day? Nicole Simpson can't rap? I want justice! You are the order, man. This whole court is out of order. Everybody!
Mr. Chappelle, you're dismissed.
And that's from the heart.